Good morning, everyone. Today, I, Dr. Neha Ronald William, will going to teach you about blood. Blood is a specialized connective tissue consisting of fluid matrix, plasma, and a cellular portion called formed element. Composition of blood, plasma, formed element. Formed element ke do parts hain, blood cells and blood platelet. Blood cells ke do parts hain, erythrocyte and leukocyte. ल्यूकोसाइट के दो पार्ट्स हैं ग्रैनुलोसाइट ए ग्रैनुलोसाइट ग्रैनुलोसाइट के तीन पार्ट्स हैं न्यूट्रोफिल बेसोफिल इसिनोफिल और ए ग्रैनुलोसाइट्स के दो पार्ट्स हैं मोनोसाइट्स लिम्फोसाइट्स लिम्फोसाइट्स के दो पार्ट्स हैं बी लिम्फोसाइट्स टी लिम्फोसाइट्स प्लाज्मा प्लाज्मा इज अ स्ट्रॉ कलर्ड विस्कस एंड स्लाइटली अल्कलाइन फ्लूइड प्राइमिंग matrix of the blood forming two-thirds of the total blood. It consists of 80% of water and 20% of other substance like inorganic salt, organic substance, plasma protein, some waste and gases. Composition of plasma, 90 to 92% of plasma is water. Proteins, they constitute about 6 to 8% of it. Fibrinogen, globulin, albumins are the major plasma protein. Fibrinogen, important clotting factor produced by liver. Globulin, they are primarily involved in the defense mechanism of the body. They are grouped into three subtypes, alpha globulin, beta globulin, gamma globulin. Gamma globulin are the antibodies which function in immune response of the body. Albumins help in osmotic balance. They maintain the osmotic pressure needed to draw water from the surrounding tissue fluid into the capillaries. Minerals. Plasma contains small amount of minerals like sodium ion, calcium ion, magnesium ion, chloride ion. Glucose, amino acid, lipids are also present in the plasma as they are always in transit in the body. They are being carried by plasma from one place to another. Plasma without clotting protein is called serum. Erythrocyte, red blood corpuscle or RBC. They are flat, biconcave and denucleated. Their unique shape relates to their function of transporting oxygen. As the RBC lack nucleus and other organelles, so it helps in providing more room for hemoglobin. Each RBC is a mass of protoplasm bound by a plasma membrane and contain respiratory pigment. Called hemoglobin. They're small, that is measuring about 7 to 8 millimeter in diameter. There are numerous, that is about 5 million per meter cube of diameter. Millimeter cube of diameter. Their lifespan is about 120 days. They are produced in bone marrow. They transport the respiratory gases. The formation of RBC is known as erythropoietin. It occurs in red bone marrow in adults. Function. Hemoglobin of erythrocyte plays a significant role in transport of respiratory gases. Hemoglobin combines readily with oxygen and form oxyhemoglobin. Oxyhemoglobin readily gives up its oxygen in the tissue where it is used for breakdown or oxidation of food. RBC also transport carbon dioxide from tissue to lungs. Carbon dioxide is carried by hemoglobin as carboxyhemoglobin. Thank you.